Mugabe, he was derelict of his executive duty, forcing the head of the army to intervene to arrest the criminals, and the army is now done its job, and the people of Zimbabwe on Saturday took off from where the army had left, and this is why we are also calling on the people of Zimbabwe to say he is dragging his feet a little bit longer than is due, so we want to make sure that he leaves now. We want to see his back now. Mugabe, your rule is over. The emperor has no clothes. Thank you very much.